Welcome back, everyone, to the second episode of our Empire of Sin Maxim Zelnick playthrough. So, last episode we had secured our second precinct, and we have to decide what we're going to do next. Now, I was going to look through. So we had a mission to what was it? To take out. There it was. Eliminate Mabel Riley. We were wondering which faction was Mabel Riley. When you click on here, it tells us that, well, that's the White City Circus, but it doesn't give us the boss name. However, I found it. So if you go to factions, diplomacy up here, then you get the faction plus the boss name. So Mabel Riley is the Alley Cats. And the Alley Cats are down here. So there we go. All right, so not something we can do anything about for quite a long time. So we've got least a couple of factions in between us that we'd have to take out first to complete that. So we're not going to worry about that mission. Another mission, we've got to take out three thug rackets in Fulton's Market. Now, I was thinking in the last episode that that was just going to be completed as part of taking out this precinct here, but it's not. It's actually taking out these three buildings here. So that's what we're going to do next. All three of them are sort of medium difficulty, but I don't think that's going to issue for our four gangsters, and that should give us enough money that the deficit we've got at the moment isn't going to be an issue. So much so that I'm actually going to upgrade our brewery. So in our starting precinct, we've got this small brewery, and what you want to be doing with your breweries is making sure that the at the very minimum that you're upgrading your alcohol quality and quality as soon as possible, and we're going to upgrade production as well. All right, so it's going to take 14 days. It doesn't cost that much in the scheme of things, so yeah, just get that kicked off, and then we're going to clearing out these rackets. So yeah, let's go for it.
Let's move. Good day.
Right, so they want a little bit of money. Well, I'm not interested in giving any money at the moment.
Let's move.
Well, everyone's demanding money. What, 2,000? Oh, we forgot to heal ourselves up. It's a little bit of a new mistake. We've got six thugs to take on as well. So Zelnick can't reach anywhere. So I think we will move him there next to Nora. Then she can
Let's
heal
move.
him.
Coming at you, loser.
And then he's in a good position now to help take out these three. So, can use a pistol on that. Actually, I should have Probably hit him with the melee weapon. We might just move the judge. Might be a bit vulnerable if I move her there. We will at least take out one of those gangsters. So
alright.
We're gonna do it.
Oh, shit, I'm done for!
Okay, we can't hit the guy in Overwatch, it's a bit of a shame. So Rocco can move, so we could go into cover there. I think that's probably the best thing to do. Yeah, not a great position there. If I move, he's gonna shoot. Should we play this? Okay, that was good. There we go. So it's just Zelnick that needs healing. So go on.
Oh, yes.
Let's give him a heal.
Oh, shit, I'm done for. I looked at that.
Yeah, we're gonna turn that over. What should we build? Sp- suppose we will. I wish I had some more money, has to be said. For a casino. Let's go to the brothel.
Everybody needs a little company.
You say so. Alright. I think we're all fully healed, aren't we? Yep, we are. On to the next one. In fact, I'm not going to go on to the next one. I haven't got the money to build, you know, to take them over, build something. So I'm going to come down here. And we can start just raiding these establishments. That's just going to give us some money. And that is our biggest problem at the moment, lack of money. Well, I could have a look what missions we've got. Let's come and raid this territory first.
Certainly. It's done.
Oh, I was hoping to check that one out. Switch to pistols.
Oh, damn it! I'm fucked.
Okay, she can't hit anyone else. Bit of shame. Move over that. Pretty easy fight, we're not in any risk. I mean, Zelnick with his armor, you know, these thugs can't really damage him too much, so. Shot at that thug. Oh, we didn't take him out. He can one shot this one.
Am I? Oh shit! I've done more. All right.
Oh, come on.
Underway. Oh, shit.
All right, let's have a quick look at missions then. So we can't do that one. We are postponing that. Bill alone, shark in Fulton's Market, third precinct. Okay, so we built a loan. A lone shark in the 6th precinct. Oh well. Just have to wait until we've got some more money. Yeah, so we're going to carry on then clearing out this place. It's done. And looking back on things, I think we should probably delay hiring Rocco. We would have been in a much better position financially if we'd done that. I think we'll still be fine though.
It's done.
Okay, he's got a Dalek, he's bleeding, so we can ignore him. Good. Do a melee attack. I think that we will just shoot from range.
Ah, fuck.
Come on, Dredge. To finish off that one.
Yes.
That is it, you fucker!
So I just got, so that's going to the safe house, the depot, and yeah, so let's just clear this one out as well. That's quite nice. Sets off three of our people in cover. Means we can take the long range shots. So just Rocco needs to go into cover. So Actually going to full cover that.
Kill you.
Well, you can try. Didn't take anyone out.
Time to rumble, assholes. Time to waste the idiots.
Yeah, I think it's time to get into Ellie and Rumble. I think we will go for that one. So that keeps us in half cover. Good, got the bleeding. Now, Rock, do we want to carry on range? Yes. We will have Nora heal herself. She can use a pistol. Shoot this nearest thug. There we go. Which one should we go for? Seems a bit overkill, only on 5 hit points, but gets him out of the picture.
You're getting ruined.
A lot harder if we're going to find that epic armor in the last episode. Zelnick, he was just sat there taking all those hits, but really wasn't taking significant damage, so. have him. Yeah, why don't we get him to try and take out that thug? So hopefully the rest of our squad can finish these ones off.
Damn it, I'm fucked.
Almost. Okay, pretty nice. Let's just heal up. So now we can check on the depot and then apply this whole region. It's very nice. Look at that, positive now.
That's it, you fucker.
All right, so just a couple there, so most of them are on the left, so. Maybe we have Zelnick move up here. He can probably check out those two without any real risk. And then the rest of our squad. I don't want to do this. Could actually move back here, force them to come to us. Might get them at reasonable range then. Yeah, go on, let's do that. Going to overwatch. A chance one of them will run down here. Yes. No, I'm going to take this one out.
Unmove. Damn it, I'm fucked.
Cover, but at the same time, this is the only one that could shoot us. So. That's not a very good chance to hit. Okay. If we go there, we might shoot him. No. Let's just go to Overwatch then. Alright, so Nora, we're going to move you into cover this time. Chance. Judge Ma will get a hit as well. A move you won't be able to shoot, so we'll risk it. Nice one. Oh, that's better. Like grenades. Was a little bit disappointing, didn't trigger any of our Overwatch. I would love to go ahead and whack him, but we're only on 55 health now. It's a little bit too low for comfort. So we're gonna just stay in cover. I'm going to play it safe. We're going to have Rocco come and heal.
Oh, nuts!
Just gives a little bit more flexibility then. Judge. I think you need to move. Move you there.
Oh!
What am I doing? I thought that was Judge, not Nora. Okay. Piece of shit. If I could hit him and be in cover, that looks pretty good to me. So let's do that. And then rock out. A few moves there. I'll go for the heavy. All right, so it's Nora this time. Well, Nora could use a pistol to shoot at the thug and heal ourselves. We'll just
certainly
move you over there. Oh, that's a pain. I was hoping he was going to bleed out.
Crush the fucking skulls!
All right, there we go. Whether we hit or miss now, that guy's dead. Can't even get a shot on him, so. Anyone need healing? Doesn't look like it, but I might. Hey, got a shotgun, doctor's bag, and a little bit of cash. Yeah, so we're just going to occupy. I'm going to have to check a while though before we can develop this. What we will do though is, don't want to, well, sometime soon, when we've got some money, we will increase the security. This is our least important precinct at the moment. We want to develop up here. Alright, so we're making a very little bit of money. 30 a week. At least we're breaking even. So I think we need to look at missions because there's nowhere else for us to make money. Well, we've got those two. Got these two buildings we need to take, but then to occupy them it's going to cost us. So what we want is to occupy one and have 5,000, and then we can build the loan shark, which will accomplish this mission, which will give us 5,000 reward. So why don't we see what we can sell. I haven't got any guns. Can definitely sell the lead pipe. Could sell one or two of these. Which is the worst? So I think it's the berry knife. So let's get rid of that. So that's 4,500. Don't want to rely on chance of when we take one of the buildings, it not giving us any cash. So if we have 5,000 going in, then we're guaranteed. So yeah, I'll just get rid of. All right. Medium buildings. Attached to both mediums. Okay, that's. Can't build. So it's going to cost us, I think it's 30,000 to build a loan shark in a medium building, which obviously we've got a sort of money. So we want to build casinos in those two buildings, I would say. I can build a loan shark in one of these small buildings. Okay. So that gets us our money back from the mission. Ticks over.
Let's move.
Okay, why is this? Oh, we've got to speak to Maha. Feel it. Do that.
How do you do?
There we go.
How's it going?
All right, price and payment. Stock worker name, Jerry Chambers, enters your loan shop. He's been borrowing from you since you opened up. Things have gotten out of hand. I owe you a little. I'd borrowed from you, and he lost everything on the horse race. The thing is, the senile old fool was right about which horse was going to win. He just got confused and bet on the wrong leg. I have to pay it all, and I can't afford $3,000. You give me some time to clear this up. Well, so we can demand payment. We can ask just for partial payment, give him a bit more time, give him all the time he wants, or we could receive some booze. Well, I need the money. So I think we are going to just demand the payment. Jerry starts to cry. Please, I'm begging you. I can't support my whole family, my wife, parents. We won't survive if we have to pay this now. Take the money. Imagine how hard it would be for them. You and Grandad pick up fish food. Now we're going to play this hard ball. Gives us 3,000. The was a little bit more flush, I could have been more lenient, but as things stand, I can't really be. So you're in cover. Could melee those two. Perhaps that one, because the rest of the squad probably take him out. Yeah, cool.
Shit.
He was able to run quite a long way.
Now it's on, fucker.
Okay, good. It's long gone. Take him out, so I think we'll go for the shield kill. It's not a great chance, but oh, and she missed.
Bullocks. It's done.
Yeah. All right, so we're going to build a casino in here.
Remember, the house always wins.
Yeah, that's nice. Increased our income.
Ah, oh, nuts.
Oh, nuts.
So how are we doing? We have... Do we have your first known shark events? What do we need to do to complete that? Return to the judge. Got the $3,000. Show what else there is to do. Maybe we just have to wait, I think, for that. What else have we got? That one's completed. We've got to check the third precinct. And then, yeah, we just got the hit, which obviously we can't do for a very long time. Alright, so we're just going to take this building. Going to be short on money to build a casino in it. Might just have to ransack it. Wait. You got a bleed. Ooh, 1 point off killer. Rocker could finish him off. You need to get into cover for sure. So, it's only half cover.
Coming at you, loser!
Anyone we can shoot? Not a great chance, but we hit, so can't complain.
Oh, damn.
next one.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, you got it, boss.
Okay, that went pretty well. Why? No, don't let me visit the black market. It's a bit of a shame because I haven't got any money. I should have visited the market beforehand. Alright, so we've got to ransack it, unfortunately. This is a little bit of money. And we'll just have to wait. It's about a month. Okay, so that's our reward. $2,000 for clearing out those thugs. Got the money now. Let's just see what we can sell. So I've got a shotgun we can sell. Got the lead pipe. Yeah, let's get rid of the lead pipe. We can get rid of the brass knuckles. Probably do, really. Alright, so that gives us 1,800. We are going to quick look at our precinct, see if there's anything we want to upgrade. So we've got the brewery, that's still in the process. One more day before that's upgraded. Bone shop, good. Upgrade that. So police activity is 29, which is okay for the moment. Let's upgrade security. Right. We want to upgrade our safe house. Yeah, let's upgrade all three of those because it's pretty quick. That will open up one of these upgrade slots, improvement slots. That'll do. Okay. I think this is probably a good place to pause. I would like to. Yeah, so it wants us to upgrade one of our rockets, so that's going to accomplish that, what we've just done. Yeah, we just got to wait for this to complete, I guess. Yeah, I think we're just going to have to wait, let time tick over and see what happens through that mission, see what other missions pop up. So, yeah, we're going to end the episode here. Thanks for watching, and, you know, if you've enjoyed it, like the video, subscribe if you want to do all that. It just helps the channel. And until next time, I wish you all the best.